I don't know, I don't what light is.
Mm-hmm.
It's your battery,
yeah? Yeah, battery.
Okay, so this is Glenn.
Mister?
Okay.
Mister?
Glenn doesn't like to be attended.
He does.
No, he bites.
He's got mood, eh?
No, no, because outside is scared.
Yeah. I want to weigh him, but then I can. I got weighing scale.
I could buy one of those big bakery one. Is it for bakery?
I have.
So how you know who is sick? You will know, right? Because they share the common feed bowl, right?
Yeah.
Where is the feed bowl? Not here. This is the carrier cage, or this is the house they live.
This is the house.
Oh.
I don't want to move them out because it will stress them even more.
Then how often you change the litter?
How often I change the litter? Because 1 week.
Once a week?
Once a week. Every 2 days, spot clean.
But how come there are a lot of hay or grass?
I put it in the ball for them to build their nest.
Oh, not so for eating?
Well, they can eat if they want.
Do they eat it?
They do.
What hay is this?
Timothy hay.
Timothy, yeah.
And then there's the chipsy bedding.
So the food?
It was full up. Then they just started kicking.
Then
the food is a mixture between hazel hamster food. Mm. And Vitacraft, I think it's the hair care.
It's recommended now.
I've been researching because this one is no sugar food.
How about the white? Those are calcium tablets or the white?
No,
one?
this is what? Kitty litter.
Or litter.
So they pee in here. This is the pee bowl.
They know how to do that?
Yeah.
Oh, pretty good. Now it's for coming out.
Yeah.
You can put him to weigh if you want, but will he bite you or not?
I just like to reverse. Mm. Excuse me, mister.
Let's see.
Mister, why are you so grumpy?
No,
why are you so grumpy?
Quick, put in quick before he jumps off.
No, he won't jump.
45? No, I estimate 40.
31. 34.
34 grams are there.
Yeah, at least 10 grams heavier.
Heavier.
Come.
Wow. Come. This one definitely looks older.
Sugar.
But you bought at the same time, right?
Yeah. You ready?
That time they were not the same size, right?
No. Suddenly this one goes so fast.
So you cannot put inside the pouch?
Can.
Or they will fight or not?
They actually can.
No, I mean now.
Now better not.
Better not after they kill each other. Sometimes they do, Yeah. No wounds on the backside, right? The other one?
No. Nothing at all.
Yeah, so how heavy? How is the lifespan?
3 years, like hamster.
Same as hamster.
Mm.
Do they get tumors or not?
If
compared
too much,
to the rats.
If inbreeding too much.
Rats can get tumors, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. I can't believe it.
You can't believe?
Yeah, yeah. You keep mouse, yeah. I can't believe, no. Because I think the rats are pet fancy rats are more common, right?
Yeah. This
is good for hamsters as well.
Yeah, this is actually for hamsters, but I added on a few things to keep them amused.
When do they mature? Same as hamster?
Mature already. Faster.
At 1 month? 2 months? Or they can breed at 2 months? Dwarf hamsters about this time?
About 2 months. About 2.5 to be safe.
But how you train them to this litter? I mean, they know naturally.
Because I've always kept the top as the food. And then they keep peeing next to the food.
Oh.
So I have use the kitty litter. This kitty litter changes color with the pee, with moisture.
Yeah, it's very unusual one.
So then I just soak it up and just put it in there.
Put the urine smell in.
Smell. And I noticed below there is no urine at all.
Because they have the toilet now. But
so they
were they trained by the trainer? I mean the breeder?
No. Even the girls also did the same thing.
The breeder normally, it's how does the breeder do it? Do you see it?
No.
The seller, I mean.
The breeder sent to me.
No, I mean how do, oh, you won't know.
Didn't know.
How they don't give you instruction?
Initially was have to be in a box or enclosed box because they were very tiny when they came.
So they were pee to one side, right? Initially?
Yeah, only one side. It's just here all the time.
No, I mean initially they were pee below,
They have never peed downstairs.
Huh.
Very strange. They only pee where next to the food is and that's it.
Even on the first day?
Even on the first day.
Wow.
Yeah.
But then I thought they would be downstairs. How they climb up when they were small? They couldn't climb up, right?
The bigger ones could climb quite fast. The smaller ones watch the bigger ones go.
Oh.
So what happened was initially I thought Jerry was a girl.
Yeah.
Then he became
a male. No skin disease, quite good. Yeah.
So then what happened was I had to reintroduce these two together. Then they didn't fight. Then this guy had some trouble building his nest. He took the long hay, and he couldn't go inside the house. Couldn't go inside here because he went straight. Then he went upstairs, asked Glenn. Glenn came down, showed him, put side.
Really? You mean each one is his own house, right? This is one person.
Normally Jerry sleeps in there.
Oh, the other side.
Glenn, this is Glenn's house. Got name or no?
Yeah, got. I noticed. You write one?
I write one because I noticed where they sleep. Then later on, right?
So they won't fight.
So this is the TP up there is the lookout post. This is the lookout post.
These are custom one, right? These are provided by the... This is sold, right? It's not made by you, right? The houses?
The houses, no.
Not made by you. I mean, they are sold in the pet shop.
Yeah, sold in the pet shop.
So they got up first floor and second floor. This one don't have. Oh, this one got basement, is it?
No basement.
So this one level.
Yeah, just one level.
So Jerry one is two level, right? In a way.
Jerry, no, it's just...
Then how about on
the
top?
The opening.
On top,
this one, this one is nothing. Just a TP. It's an external hammock. So there's an opening here, but
so
they blocked
the
it up. They blocked it up, so they only have one entrance. Okay,
yeah. Oh, okay, can go home, right? But better don't mix them first, in case.
No, like I have to bring them home. There's no other way to bring them.
Okay, don't after they fight, yeah.
I might have to go and rush to the pet shop and buy a new catch. Yes, good boy.
Oh, there he's drinking there. Okay. Glenn is drinking. A bit too low or not, your water bottle? No.
It was actually just nice, but then they keep pushing the bedding over there.
Oh, they want higher.
Can adjust that.
This is good.
I adjusted.
Okay, thanks.